Whether it happens in my generation or the next, I hope that we get to a point where we don't have to be afraid of going to sleep because we worry about what's going to come the next day. I want to see a world, or at least I want my nieces and nephews to see a world that is free from hate, that is free from fear, but more importantly, it's free from helplessness. I want them to live in a world where they feel powerful, where they feel like they matter.